Mheshimiwa Nanok hawezi kuconduct bonglore wakati tunaelekea Christmas, na zile pesa ameweka katika hiyo budget. That is just a clear indication kwamba wako tayari kupokonya Turkana County pesa fulani ya kufanyia siasa ya UDA. Kwa hivyo sisi, we are ready to protest, we are ready to even to prevent them from doing that exercise. And if we say we are going to stop it, you know how best we can do it to stop them from doing that thing. Because our people are suffering from so many problems. They are suffering from problems of water. And of course, you know what it is in Turkana North, in central here, watu wanakunywa maji hapo chini ya bridge. Uende Turkana Loima, shida ya maji, CDF sasa siku hizi nimeweka zaidi ya 23 boreholes. Kama Loima, that's not a function of a national government, but we are doing things that this county should do. And then you are telling us your priority ni kutupatia zizi to Bonglore. We can only celebrate such an event when our people are okay. When our people have sufficient food, when our people have water in place, when our people do not have elements of insecurity across all our boundaries. But all these things are too much and commonplace to mention across Turkana County. So we tell Mheshimiwa Excellency Nanok, he's our governor, we respect him. But we can only continue respecting him if he respects the people of Turkana. Let him give that money to provision of water, provision of other basic services that the people of Turkana need all across Turkana County and even within.